home COVID tests have become one of the holiday season's most in-demand items. Now, some pharmacies are restricting the number that customers can buy. Walgreens has set a limit of 4 test kits. CVS will allow people to buy up to 6 at one time. Both companies say the rule applies to online and in-person sales. The rise in demand comes as the countdown to Christmas is being overshadowed by the rapid rise in Omicron cases. Just yesterday, Deaconess confirmed the new variant is now in the tri-state.